that we coded, and first if this sensor senses that something's nearby, it opens the door, and if something goes through the door and it passes the sensor, it closes the door after it, and it does the same thing for the other side, too. The door is open to the gear system, and it can also be activated with these limit switches, too.